this video, I'm going to be turning more memes into fully functioning singing monsters. Each meme will have their own sound and crappy animation cycle. And by the end of this video, I will place all of them on a custom meme island to play a song that I made myself using all of these new monsters. Last episode, I made a fun dance song, but this time I want to make a fun dance song with some bounce. You'll see what I mean in a minute, but first let's figure out the percussion. Firstly, you gotta always have a good kick. Next, we gotta have some rhythmic hi-hats, claps, and open hats. All together, the percussion sounds like this.
Awesome, it's already sounding pretty dang bouncy, but these next few sounds are gonna amplify the bounce by tenfold.
My great-granddad Buford used to always tell me,
"One man's trash is another man's treasure."
And believe it or not, a lot of people throw away sounds. So I went to my local pile of trash cans to see if I could find some sounds.
Well, I could now confidently say there were no sounds in those trash cans. Maybe I should have just checked my ender chest. Wow, look at all those sounds. Let's listen to them. Okay. Nice. Perfect. Now let's listen to this bounce.
Yeah, that's bouncier than a fat man's belly on a high-speed chase. Next up are the last two sounds, which are arguably two of the most important ones for this song. First, we got this melody slash lead. And this re-space that'll switch up at the end of the song. Perfection! Now we must assign each sound to a meme, which was a lot harder this time because there are a lot more sounds. But after countless years of backbreaking research, I came up with the perfect team of 11. For the kick, I combined two emojis, the nerd emoji and the angry emoji. Naturally, the angry emoji beats up the nerd to produce the kick sound. Next, for the clap, I purposely chose Mike Wazowski because he has hands, but little did I know, Mike can actually clap without them.
I don't know how he does it, but I'm not gonna ask questions.
Next, for the hi-hats and open hats, I chose two memes that annoy the hell out of me. Those two memes are Skibidi Toilet and this stupid Roblox nugget thing. Skibidi is in charge of the hi-hats, and the nugget is in charge of the open hat sound, which is produced every time he is dipped into the hot grease. Next, for the bouncy bass, I went to the dog pound and rescued this legendary dog. And while I was there, I also adopted two minions, which are in charge of the other two bouncy sounds. Next, for the fat re-space, I had to choose a fat meme, and I think we all know who was the right choice for this job.
So yes, when I eat two Big Macs in one sitting with a large fry and a 20-piece and a large Coke, that's not a lot of food.
Now, as you might have noticed, I had to redraw his entire body because he literally ate all of it. And he's already missing his arms because he wanted a light snack. Next, for the angelic melody slash lead, I went with the most mystical meme I could think of, which was John Pork.
I don't think I need to say much. It's just perfect.
Lastly, I needed a DJ for this song because there's a lot of effects and remixes. So I went with Mouse Pay. Or you could call him DJ Mouse Pay.
We the best music!
Alright, with all the memes picked out, I could finally reveal the new meme island.
Behold, KSI's forehead. This place is astronomically huge, which is perfect because I needed way more room to fit all of these new memes.
And now we're finally gonna listen to this song, so please leave a like and subscribe because this shit took forever. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like, subscribe, and make sure to check out the rest of my videos. They will make your IQ go up by 500 points. It happened to me too.